So ngayon, ilalas natin yung mga easy cook ingredients. Lagyan natin naman. So, yung ating tapola. Bili lang mo nito kasi ito eh. And the rest from my little garden. Actually, it's from my garden. Everything except dampalaya kasi hindi nag-grow. Ito yung organic spinach from the Philippines. And then yung mga bulaklak na kalabasa. Halo-halo na natin dyan. Should be good. Takpan natin. Takpan natin and then should be good.